Thank you. John?
I just attended a student luncheon with probably about 400 plus students. And looking at that group, I think that they will have as many challenges as we've had. Because I never dreamt in the 70s that we could possibly do some of the things that we have done. And I look at them and I think that it's going to be tough, but somehow this specialty group survives on people being tough. So I always tell them they'll never regret being a nurse anesthetist. Mm-hmm.